I heard Justine Anna. It's from Belgium. And yeah, I liked her one-handed backhand and her footwork. And then she stopped playing tennis. And then I had Nali. My bag, 8 tennis rackets, 1 little heavy ball, so many things. My bag is too heavy. Like for warm up, gun, food, yeah, tennis balls, everything, and clothes. I never drank alk drinks, so I will never. No, please, no, I don't want. That's already good enough. No, I don't want. I mean, I take the pictures on Instagram because I like to show other people how beautiful this place here is, or where I am and how I play. I prefer the hotel. I mean, when I was younger and we played many ITF tournaments, then I loved to travel with the camping car, because if it's raining, then I will stay there and we can eat our own food. But we had a hotel with a kitchen, and here it's nice. With a nice, it was high, so I could see everything, and it's so beautiful. First, I have to think about this. I don't want to, but I... First, I have to think about it. I think it's one player. I mean, I don't hate any player, but just it's one player against her I never won. So it's Marina Melnikova, because she always wins against me, also in club matches, Champions tiebreak, whenever.